Everyone is entitled to a social and international order in which the rights and freedoms set forth in this declaration can be fully realised.